right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you, thank you, thank you. Please give it up for the ragtag vagabond that is Comedy at the Crib. At this time frame, you have been invaded, okay? And you know what? Just real quick, just to break the ice, you know what? One time I had to go to counseling one day. Yep, crazy, wasn't it? Dude gonna ask me, well, Sean, do you hear voices when you get mad? And you know what I did? I just looked at the chair next to me and said, you talking to you? But nobody was sitting in the chair. You following me? Okay, never mind. Forget that I said that, okay? Anyway, look, just check this out. We decided what we were going to do was, we are going to give you our rendition of what happens, okay, when you go to the okay? So give it up for my crew, okay? Miss Kiwi, Deck, and Zell, as we give you Christian Counselor, please. Woo!
That'd be your fault.
I'm so happy that we're having counseling. It has been so much better for us. So much better for us. So happy for us to come to fix everything. I love you. We're going to talk so much today. Good afternoon.
Hello.
Welcome to Christian Counseling. I'm your doctor, Samantha Angel. Nice to meet you.
Hello. You're very beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh, isn't she beautiful?
I love that.
I love you too.
Catherine, nice to meet you. How are you treating the young people joining? You're so lovely.
Thank you. We're wonderful. We're just coming here because we want to get some problems out of the way. I feel that our communication isn't as, talking as it used to be.
Because that's right, man.
Thank you.
So, do you feel good about this situation? You're glad to be here? You're happy to be here with your lovely young wife? And I do also believe that you're Christian.
Yes. Yeah, wonderful. Love the Lord.
You accepted it into your home.
Yeah. In our kitchen.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes. We harvest in our refrigerator.
No.
Yes.
What does that even mean?
I do not know.
Wow. She is so lovely. Oh, God. I see why you're with her.
Yeah.
That's really great.
He doesn't fall much.
Well, I understand that he understands you and you understand him and a way that needs no words sometimes.
No words, it's beautiful.
It transcends us. Let's have a moment.
Okay.
Dear. Dear God. Thank you. Thank you for the love that these two share.
Thank you.
I'm going to witness in a room.
In a room.
Thank you.
Oh, my goodness.
And next time, you'll definitely be able to try the new game plan of doctrine. We'll have that.